And welcome back to Koustav Activities. Today I'm going to make a bear mask out of, I have used a brown colored paper, a plate, a scissor, a pencil, a eraser, a cap and a stapler. Now first I will draw a circle with this pencil. Then I will draw two ears over here. Now I am going to use this cap to draw the eyes. I will draw an eye here and another eye here. And now I will. So now friends, I have cut the eyes. Now I will take this oval shape of white paper. I will glue it then I will stick it here. Now I will take this black sketch pen and draw the nose and mouth. So, I will draw the nose like this and the mouth. Now, I will dark it a little more. Now I will stick the ears. I will take the glue in the ears. Then I will stick it here. Now I will take this ear, glue it. Then I will stick it here. Now I will put it in its back. Now I will take this garter. Now I will put it here and now I will take this stapler and staple it. Now we'll take this one take it here and staple it. Now this is my mask.